A-B-O-S.
From the Davis-Monthan Air Base in Tucson, Arizona, the Abbott and Costello program, brought to you by Camel, the cigarette of costlier, properly aged tobaccos. See if your throat and your taste don't make Camel a first with you, too. Find out for yourself. Listen to the great rhythms of Freddie Rich and his orchestra, the swingy singing of Connie Haynes. And that chubby little civilian who, when he reported to the commanding officer, uttered these historic words.
Hey, Abbott!
Costello, where have you been? Just look at you. Your face is smeared with lipstick. From your eyebrows to your chin.
Yeah, I know that, Abbott. That's the last time I'll ever kiss a whack in a Jeep with the motor running.
Look, I missed you on the train coming out from Hollywood. Costello, where were you?
Abbott, I had a very rough trip.
You did?
I had to stand up all the way. Everybody had a place to sleep but me. There was even an army dog sleeping in an upper berth.
A dog in an upper berth?
Yeah.
Why didn't you complain to the conductor?
I did. I said, conductor, there's an army dog in the upper berth and I can't understand it.
And what did he say?
He says, I can't understand it either. He paid for a lower.
I know. Never mind that. Look.
So he got a drawing room.
All right, never mind. Look, what is that outfit you're wearing?
Oh, I'm supposed to be a cowboy, Abbott.
You do?
How do you like my 4-gallon hat?
That, Costello, don't you mean a 10-gallon hat?
Nope, 4 gallons. All I had was an 8-ticket.
Well, if you're supposed to be a cowboy, where are your chaps?
What did you say?
The chaps. Where are the chaps?
I don't know where the chaps are now, but brother, they ain't on Iwo Jima.
Costello, I didn't think it was possible for you to get so dumb.
Oh, I can do anything if I set my mind to it.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Why, this morning, I went back horse riding.
Yeah, you went what?
Horseback riding.
Oh, how could you ride a horse? You're a tenderfoot.
Tenderfoot? Brother, you got your geography all wrong.
All right, all right, all right, all right. What kind of a horse did you ride?
It's tender.
Wait a minute, I understand that. Explain it to me. What kind of a horse did you ride? Did you have a Mustang?
No, I used to have a Mustang, Abbott, but I shaved it off. Made my girlfriend very jealous.
What do you mean?
It was bigger than hers.
No. Listen, you nitwit. I'm talking about a Mustang, not a mustache. You ride on a Mustang, but you can't ride on a mustache.
Well, you could ride on mine. It had handlebars.
Costello, I don't believe you can ride at all.
Oh, yes, I can.
Can you make your horse do a canter?
No, but I made him do a jolson. He got down on one knee and he sang Mammy.
He did?
Mammy!
Yeah, right. Just a minute, Costello. Are you trying to tell me your horse sang Mammy?
Well, he didn't sing it all the way through. He whistled the last chorus.
Okay. Look, Costello, that's impossible. How can a horse whistle?
I put my fingers in his mouth.
And he whistled?
No, he bit me.
He bit you.
Then I whistled.
Yeah, then you whistled. Never mind that. Look, what do you feed your horse?
Well, this morning I give him a bucket of whiskey.
A bucket of whiskey?
Yep. I felt very sorry for him, Abbott.
What do you mean?
The man that rented him to me told me he's got to go back on the wagon tomorrow.
You... Look, you idiot. The man rented you a dray horse.
He is not a dray horse. He's a brown horse with white stripes.
No, Costello, I'm not talking about the horse's color.
He didn't have any collar. He only wears the collar when he pulls the wagon.
No, look, if he pulls a wagon, he's a dray horse. He has to be a dray horse to pull a wagon.
Now, how do you like that? This guy wants to put all the other horses out of work. All the black horses, the white horses, all the brown horses. They will have no jobs at all. Nothing but dray horses pulling the wagon.
No, calm down, Costello. I'm only trying to tell you that if he pulls a wagon, he's a dray horse. A dray horse works on a dray.
Abbott, this horse works overtime. He pulls the wagon in the dray time, and I ride him at night. I'm paying time and a half.
Look, you dummy, when I say he's a dray horse, I don't mean he's a day horse. I mean he's a dray horse. Now, a dray horse can work in the day or at night and still be a dray horse. He can work at night on the dray.
Oh, when you say he's a dray horse, you don't mean he's a dray horse. You mean he's a dray horse, and a dray horse can still be a dray horse when he works night or dray.
Now, you've got it.
Now, I've got it. I don't even know what I'm talking about.
And let's forget all about it. We'll see what you know about horses.
What page are you on, Abbott?
Number 4.
So am I.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.